A man killed while walking down Highway 84 around 5 o'clock this morning. Here's a look at that scene near Shallowater. You can see in the video a lot of the law enforcement that was there. DPS troopers tell us 35-year-old Jesus De Martinez was walking west in the middle of the right lane of the highway when he was hit by a semi going that same direction. The driver of the truck wasn't hurt.